We're talking the running game on this episode of our Baseball Tech Talk, brought to you by CBTS. You know this guy, Red center fielder Willie Taveras, and a fleet-footed stolen base guy. And Willie, this is a really informational segment to really find out exactly what you're thinking about when you get on base and think about stealing. Let's start with your lead. Tell us about how you take a lead.
Well, when you get on base, first, you know, you got to pick your culture.
Okay.
You know, pick any sign. And for me, being a fast guy, I really believe that the short that the league will look for the pitcher. So I try to get in the inside. I try to get, you know, three step. You know, because I'm three step from the back. And when the pitcher gets set up, ready to throw the home plate, when he's ready, I take half step and get ready to, you know, to steal. So, and one way, if you in the front part of the base, it will look short. Your lead will look shorted when you back here. So for those youngsters out there, you know, if you get your lead and you a little bit, you on the baseline, for the pitcher, you're gonna look, the lead gonna look short, but you really had a good lead.
Yeah.
So, and be honest with you, I mean, when you're here trying to steal base, for me, I'm open. This is how I do it. Open over here. When I'm ready to go, I don't do that turn. You know, for me, I'm here and then from this back foot, you do this and then go. So that's one of the main things for stealing base.
Well, you know, you get a good lead right there, and you obviously are a little bit open towards second base, and that gives you the chance to go. And I'll tell you what, that's a pretty good start right there. Maybe a start of 100 stolen bases. You just never know. Willie Taveras gives us his insight on how to steal a base on this episode of our Baseball Tech Talk, brought to you by CBTS, a Cincinnati Bell company.